A day after Special Counsel Robert Mueller's report was released, a new Reuters Ipsos poll showed that President Donald Trump's approval rating dropped 3 percentage points, his lowest mark of the year. It was down to 37% from 40% in a similar poll conducted just on April 15. This despite the no collusion finding. Mueller, who led a 22-month investigation into Russia's role in the 2016 U.S. election, concluded that there was not enough evidence to establish that Trump's campaign engaged in a criminal conspiracy with Russia.
It solidified that base. So I believe that the Republicans are 100% behind the president.
Political strategist Cheryl Kinyo-Bludgett said Republicans in Congress would likely remain silent or stick to talking points for now, especially since the other part of Mueller's 448-page report detailed how President Trump tried to impede the probe on many occasions.
Even in its incomplete form, however, the Mueller report outlines disturbing evidence that President Trump engaged in obstruction of justice and other misconduct.
On Friday, the House Judiciary Committee chairman issued a subpoena to the Justice Department to hand over the full unredacted report, demanding the material by May 1st. A small group of Democrats, mostly freshman members of Congress, has called for impeachment. Senator Elizabeth Warren was the first major presidential candidate to call for impeachment proceedings against Trump. Top Democrats, meanwhile, are being cautious.
And I think we need some time to let this sink in and understand the full repercussions for the country of having a president who lies to the country, who misleads the country, who urges others to do so.
I believe that the Democrats are going to hold that card close to the chest and not do anything in terms of impeachment at this time.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi said last month that she opposed impeachment, calling it divisive. On Monday, Pelosi is reportedly scheduled to hold a private conference call with fellow Democrats to raise the issue.
Because think about what would happen if the impeachment process then were opened up. What is at stake is a real national debate that would have fires and passions and intensity that would be very, very difficult to put out.
Phil Am, former Pennsylvania State Congressman Jeff Coleman, believes that it would serve the country better if Americans would use the voting booth instead. Len Amazin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News, New York.